Hello students, welcome back to the new lecture. In this lecture we are going to learn that how can we determine our face shape. The shape of your face can affect which hairstyles, glasses or makeup effects look best on you. To determine your face shape, start by getting familiar with the basic shape categories. Identify your face shape with a few measurements and use your newfound knowledge to help you pick hairstyles, makeup styles and accessories that flatter your face. So for determining your face shape, I will tell you three important methods. And in this lecture, I am going to tell you the first method. The first method is measuring your face. Get your hair out of the way. If your hair is long, put it up or tie it back, slick back or clip up shorter styles. Grab a flexible measuring tape. To measure your face, you will need the kind of soft fabric tape measure that tailors use. These are easy to come by at most department stores. It doesn't matter whether the ruler is in inches or centimeters, the important part is how the measurements compare to each other, not the exact numbers. Don't try to measure your face with a stiff, retractable measuring tape. Not only will this be a lot more difficult, but you could hurt yourself if you accidentally retract the tape during a measurement. After that, get a pencil and paper. In order to determine your face shape with measurements, you will need to write down each measurement as you go so that you can compare them all when you are done. Get something to jot down your measurements with. After that, position yourself in front of a mirror. It's easiest to measure your face if you can see what you are doing. Stand or sit in front of a large mirror in a well-lit room. Face the mirror front on with your chin level. After that, measure across the widest part of your forehead. This is typically located midway between your eyebrows and your upper hairline. Measure the distance straight across from the hairline on one side of your forehead to the other. Write down the result. After that, take a measurement across your cheekbones. This measurement can be little tricky. Feel for the most prominent part of your cheekbones with your fingertips. This is usually located just below the outer corner of each eye. Once you have located the right spot, measure straight across from one cheekbone to the others. After that, measure from each end of your jaw to the tip of your chin. Place one end of the tape measure at the corner of your jaw below your ear and bring the other end to the tip of your chin. Do the same on the other side and add the results together, or just multiply the first measurement by 2. This will give you your total jawline length. After that, measure the length of your face. Take your tape and measure from the center point of your upper hairline down to the tip of your chin. If you have a receding hairline or a shaved head, estimate where your hairline would be. After that, compare each measurement to determine your face shape. After you have made all the measurements and written them down, determine which measurements are greatest and which are smallest. Compare the proportions of your face with those typical of the common face shapes. For example, if your face is about as long as it is wide, it is probably round or square. A square face has a wider, more angular jaw than a round face. If your face is longer, then it is wide. It may be oblong, oval or rectangular. To determine which, look at how your forehead, cheekbones and jawline measure up. If your measurements get gradually narrower from forehead to jawline, your face is heart-shaped or oval. If they are similar all the way down, your face may be oblong, square or rectangular. If your face gets wider from forehead to jawline, it's triangular. So students, it was the first method to determine your face shape. I will tell you the second method in the next lecture. So see you in the next video.